Now Vilardi works it to the point to Morrissey. Shifley. Morrissey. Surveys. There's a pass in front. They score. Might have gone off Shillington. If not, it's a goal by Gabe Vilardi that ties us up at one.
Games previously with an injury, and look at big number 13, how he moves around the net, and then he gets a pass from Connor and he delivers perfectly. He is so dangerous off to the right of the goaltender, and in this case he finishes it off.
Let's check. Eaters takes off. Shankly Willem. Vilardi joins the rush too. Eaters in deep. In front for Vilardi out of his reach. All the way back to Pion. Over to Morrissey. Rashad, the front there, they score! Vilardi gets his second of the game and makes it 4-2 Winnipeg.
Turns the puck over, here comes Ehlers. From a sharp angle, he throws it front. There's Vilardi. Take a look at what he does. Morrissey just throws it in front. Vilardi with the first redirect. Wolf with a good save. But the rebound is laying to the right of the goaltender. And there's those great hands of Vilardi. You mentioned it, Rick. His second of the game. He now has 18 on the season.
I thought I heard the goalpost, Kelly. But Hellebuck got it with his shoulder.
Good save, yes.
Here's Monahan at center with the empty net. Plays it over. Hat-trick goal potential. Vilardi's first career hat-trick with the empty net goal to seal it with a minute 4 to go.
Good play. See Monahan getting open, head up. Watch this play. Just wait, and just pass Cadre in front of Cadre. Perfect play. Vilardi buries it for the hat trick.